And we are thankful to Scrooge Brown and Hugo George for partnering with us on this event. Rotary Peace was formed about 2.5 years ago, where we felt that Rotary needed to make an impact on what's going on in our country. We're working very hard with our Rotarians to make this happen. Crime affects all of us. All of us.
So ladies and gentlemen, I want to thank you. Thank all of the partners who have come to help share in this function today. We want to make sure that this day be one of fun and fellowship, and that this not be the first and the only one. Thank you and good morning and welcome.
So it's very important that you guys are chipping, like what you're doing on, sure, the beaming people that you love them, you care for them. So I'd just like to say on behalf of the community, we really appreciate everything that's happening here today. And just remember that even though you do not live in this community, you're a part of this community. And as long as we take that way and do that and show a little bit of love, we'd have a better country. So I'd like to say thank you on behalf of the Haitian community.
I was invited this afternoon to speak with you very briefly about conflict resolution. And I just want to share very quickly with you one strategy that you can use to help you resolve some vibes or issues that you may be having with some folks in your community. So SODA is an acronym for stop, consider your options, decide, and act. Now I know when we're normally in conflict or in the heat of the moment, the first step we jump to is the A, we act. Somebody punch you, you turn around and you punch them back, and then you think about options later. Well, I want you to reprogram the way you think, and I'm going to encourage you to exercise or use this strategy to help resolve your issues.
All right, good afternoon, everybody. This is a community program we have here from Salem Union Baptist Church. It's called Pulse Boys and Girls Club. And as you can see, it's a karate program. Last year, we went to the U.S. Open. We came back with a second place. And this year, we are planning on traveling again this year. We're going to do three katas, along with some self-defense techniques, rollouts, and also we give you a sneak peek of what happens in tournaments. And good kick! Three! Then you will get on.
Voice long and grand for them. Let me show you how important the community is. That's why we come with you and do what we do every year to make sure that we train the kids properly so that when they hit primary school and junior high school, they're properly trained here in the community.
Hey, you, man. It's you.
You.
You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You. You.